Do you know why you haven't been able to reach your weight loss goals up till now? It's because of these mistakes that you have been doing since years now. Hello everyone, this is Somya and you're watching Global Tales. As you all know that food forms a very important part of your weight loss journey, and without taking care of what you eat, you cannot lose your weight or be fit for life. But we often tend to forget few things that are really very important while being on a weight loss journey, and then we end up not reaching our goals. So what are these things that we are actually doing wrong and prohibiting us from reaching our goals in our fitness journey? Before heading towards the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, because I am here to help you out in your health and fitness journey. Do you know it takes 20 minutes for your brain to signal your body that you have had enough for the day? But by the time it actually gives those signals, you have already had enough calories and overeaten for that particular meal. It's because of the busy schedule that we have nowadays, we often forget to give that appropriate time to our meal. It's very, very important to give that special attention to your meal, because when you eat, your brain signals your body that these much calories are just enough for you and you need not to have any more of them. So this is a very common mistake that we all have been doing. According to medical science, when you eat, your brain notes that the internal processing of food and sends the message back in terms of taste and plate satisfaction and the amount of calories that you need for that particular meal. But when you eat while watching television or busy on your phone, your concentration deviates and thus the brain gets distracted and sends out the wrong signals and hence leads to overeating. Your brain knows everything about your body. It knows when to stop, it knows when to eat, it knows how much calorie your body actually requires at that particular time. So all you need to do is listen to your brain. One of the very usual dieting hacks that have been proved very useful and beneficial is having smaller plates for your meals. Your food portions will look considerably larger and presumably feel more filling than if you use bigger plates with lots of empty space surrounding your jaw. It's because when you see an empty plate, you tend to fill it more. And when you tend to fill it more, you end up taking lots of more calories than when you have a smaller plate, which makes your food portions look bigger. So choose a small plate whenever you have your meals, because it will really help you in a long-term fitness journey. It's not love that increases when you share your plates with your friends or family. It's weight that increases while sharing. It's because when you are sharing single plate, you do not be mindful of your portions that you eat. You end up taking lots and lots more calories than what is actually required by your body. It's because when the brain is sending those signals to stop, you are not listening to them and busy enjoying your food with your friends and family in one plate. When you choose your own plate to eat, you become mindful of what you are having. I think you will find it relatable. When we have a party or an event at night, we start controlling ourselves from the morning itself, because we know that we are going to end up taking lots of calories at night. So we should stop eating from now and control our hunger for now, and then we'll have a lot of food at that time. This is a very common mistake, because this will lead to weight gain for sure. So controlling the calories that we take onto our meals, one hack that we can all do is having one glass of water 30 to 40 minutes prior to your meal. Water has so many other benefits, but one of these benefits can be fulfilling your body. You are a composition of water, and when you have water 30 to 40 minutes prior to your meals, it makes you end up taking less calories for that meal. So it's a very important hack that you can actually do for being on your weight loss journey and get good results. So these were the five important mistakes that we have been doing in our weight loss journey and can be a very important limiting factors in not letting us reach our goals. Fitness is not just about the diet plans and the meal plans, but it's about the lifestyle you choose for yourself. The plans will give you good results, but to sustain them, you need to develop these healthy, mindful habits. So yeah, that's about this video. I hope you find this useful. If you like it, don't forget to give the thumbs up and comment below with your questions. I will get back to them as soon as possible. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. I will be up with many more videos that promote health and fitness in your life. Bye-bye. Stay fit, stay happy.